Welcome to my quick 1 minute review of the 69-year-old restaurant RNR Biryani. It's a neat and clean place and we had to wait to get a table, which is definitely a good sign. I started with this drink Panakam, which is made with jaggery, lime, ginger, etc. It was unique and kind of peppery good. Had to get their mutton dhanna biryani, which was simply sick. The meat was so tender and the rice packed so much flavor. Oh man, the food gasms kept on coming. Finally, my aunt insisted I try her dessert, a yelaneer payasam, which is basically a pudding made with tender coconut flesh. It was creamy and the coconut meat had a nice al dente sort of bite to it. This place is definitely worth a visit, and if you like this video, subscribe to DCD Eats for more.